Richfield Coliseum, the Thanksgiving Eve tradition Survivor Series. What a hot item.
Here are Bob St. Laurent and his partner,
Bob St. Laurent.
Lyons.
His name is familiar, Brian.
And there
he is. Oh, listen. The music is gone. This place is about to erupt here.
Yeah, they walk through the airport like that, slapping hands.
What's wrong with that?
And jumping, and they jump over the counter, and they run down the jetway. They're just happy to be anyplace. They're not all there.
Wow, I think if we could get a close-up here of the kisser of the Rocket, Owen Hart, you'll find a big smile on his face now that his brother, Bret the Hitman Hart, is the reigning WWF champion. How about that?
How about that? Short-lived, believe me.
Flair's reign, you mean? His second reign?
No. I don't want to discuss it with you anymore.
Pogo down quickly in front. Look out. Backdrop and a beauty. Continuity is something that this team thrives on.
Look at this.
Come on, ref. There's four men in the ring, three men in the ring. Get them out.
Well, it's a tag match. There's two guys on each side. One.
Oh, make excuses.
Get in there. It's four, sometimes three, sometimes four. Besides that, you have a five count to get in and out, Frank.
That's what I've always said.
I baited
you.
Nice snap mare by the Rocket.
Chokehold. That's a chokehold. Look at the outfits on High Energy, the pants.
And they have a lot of energy, and they do a lot of aerial maneuvers, and they do work well as a team, but to me, those pants would slow you down. Why are you worried about their pants? Don't you have enough things to worry about? Look at this. Coco perched up there. Drop kick coming, yes.
Oh.
And Owen with the sunset roll up, it's all over.
Coco looks like a yellow cap.
Holy mackerel. High Energy chalks up another one.